where he put that pole. Well, that never pulled anyway. That was just to get it to work. The one that was built the next year, 1804, which is what they call the Kenny Darren, was the 400 guinea plane with a simple 10 feet long pole. See? After that, it was 20 feet. One of these engines could take the place of 50 horses. Now, at the time, we were fighting the French. Napoleonic Wars were on.